famous Sather Gate at the UC Berkeley, and whenever there was a flash protest to be done after 1964, and after the free speech movement was born, there was an organization called the Free Speech Movement, Free Speech, and then it's Mario Savio, the founder of it, eventually left it because it turned into the Filthy Speech Movement, where it turned into cursing and just violence, and he kind of washed his hands from it and walked away from it. But from then on, once the university got a taste of protest here and they felt the strength that they had, by forcing the police to not arrest Jack Weinberg, I tell you what, they were off and running for years ahead. During the Vietnam War, there was protest here. Week after week, they would pour through this gate and onto Telegraph Avenue with them protesting the war in Vietnam for years. What we're going to do now is go through the gate. We're going to look around at the beautiful UC Berkeley campus, and then we're going to relive Bloody Thursday, May 15th, 1969, the day of death and violence, and a day that forever joined UC Berkeley with the idea of radicalism and violence and protest.
Thank you.